The Lovely Dark, Season 1, Introduction. I'm Charles Goforth, and it's my true pleasure to introduce to you this collection of 12 audio plays that were originally commissioned as episodes of the Lovely Dark podcast. To create The Lovely Dark, we ask writers whose work we admire to respond to a prompt that we give them. The prompts are not the same, but they are connected. What connects them is our curiosity about human resilience and courage and strength, and we express that curiosity in the prompts by asking about pairs of opposites like forgiveness and revenge, entitlement, gratitude, self-interest versus service to others, love or fear, light or dark. I hope you'll agree that one of the wonderful outcomes of having asked these great writers to respond to these prompts is the variety and the wonderful diversity of voices and styles and approaches that the writers took. And for that wonderful variety and their brave and surprising work, I'd like to thank the writers here at the beginning. Hedia Anvar, Dipti Brahmankar, Kati Fine, Deborah Zoe Laufer, Patrick Lillis, Joey Palestina, Leah Romeo, and Jan Rosenberg. And while I'm thanking people, I'd also like to acknowledge the production team, without whose skill and patience we would not have been able to do any of this. Thanks to Tyler Whitlatch of Plunk Productions, who mixed and mastered most of the episodes, Andre Fratto, our composer, and to Nick Long and Emmett Seglia, our sound designers. While we explored this collection of opposites, we realized that in the dark, we often can see new lights that were hidden before. Maybe we see a threshold that we have to cross, or an ugly view of ourselves and we decide to change. Or maybe we discover a new capacity for love or forgiveness that in the full, bright light of day, we could never have imagined. Welcome to the Lovely Dark. In this episode, Jasmine's grandma has died recently, and she misses her terribly, especially since her mom has gotten so busy. So, Jasmine begins using an old phone to talk with her grandma. This is Customer Service, and the writer is Leah Romeo.
Four oh seven six four oh eight two oh four. Hi, Grandma. Okay, I feel kind of dumb, but I'm going to try. Let's see what's going on. I got third place in regionals for cross country. Shelly Garcia won. You remember her from Central. I always want to hate her, but she's super nice. She was all like, great job, and gave me a donut. Mom and I got in a fight tonight. It was stupid. I want to apply early to Dartmouth, and she was like, what if you change your mind? And I'm not going to change my mind. She just thinks it's too far away, and I don't even know why she cares, because it's not like we talk. She works till like 8 every night now. She used to come to all my meets, but she hasn't come to a single one all season. Whatever. It's cold here. I don't remember it ever being this cold in October. Is it cold where you are? Is it anything? Okay. I'm gonna go to bed. I miss you. Hi, Grandma. How are you doing? It was nice to talk last night, so I figured I'd call you again. Does your ankle still hurt?
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.